Good morning, students. Today, I am going to start a new video for class 7 geography, chapter number 4, that is the weathering and the soil formation, and the topic the rocks and their types. We have written here some important points, that is the rocks, minerals, ores, lava, magma, igneous rock, sedimentary rocks, and the metamorphic rock. We will discuss all the points one by one. Okay, so first of all, what is rocks? The rocks are the solid particles. Rocks are the solid particles that it is the rocks are the solid particles of the earth's surface, means the upper part. We are looking on the earth crust is the rock. The solid particle under the earth surface or on the earth surface, everything is rock. And then what is the mineral? Minerals are the chemical substance by which rocks are formed. जिस केमिकल सब्सटेंस से रॉक्स का फॉर्मेशन होता है उसको हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं, मिनरल्स बोलते हैं. एंड द मिनरल्स मे बी अ सिंगल कंपाउंड, सिंगल एलिमेंट एंड मोर देन दिस इज अ कंपाउंड ऑफ द डिफरेंट एलिमेंट. मीन्स मिनरल्स मे बी सिंगल एलिमेंट और कंपाउंड. ओके, नाउ what is the ore? Ore means a rock in which the particular type of metals can be obtained. The rock from which the particular types of metals or elements can be extracted is known as the ore. For example, the ore of the iron, the ore of the aluminium. You know the ore of the aluminium is known as bauxite, and the ore of the iron is known as hematite. These are the terms: the ore, rocks, minerals. Means, students, these three terms are related to each other. So learn it carefully, understand it carefully. Rocks are the substance. Rocks are the particles from which the crust is formed. Means the upper part of the crust is made up of the rocks, you can say, and the chemical substance from which the rocks are formed is called known as minerals. And the rocks from which the minerals can be obtained, or other elements can be obtained, is known as the ore. Okay, now what is the magma and what is the lava? All the substances under the earth's surface in the molten state, you know, in the previous video we have learned about the crust, mantle and the core. In the mantle, the minerals or the substance under the earth's surface are in the molten state, and this molten state is known as magma. The molten part under the earth's surface, molten substance under the earth's surface is known as magma, and when the magma comes on the earth surface, then it is known as lava. Means both are the same. Magma and lava both are the same, but when these lie in the earth surface, this is magma, and when they comes out the earth surface, means come out on the earth surface, then it is known as lava. Next one is the igneous rock. Igneous rock. This rock is known as primary rock. This is known as also known as primary rock. Why we call it primary rock? Because this is the first rock which appears on the earth surface. Actually, you know, when the magma, when the molten substance comes on the earth's surface due to the volcanoes, earthquake, landslide, anything, by the any process, when the magma comes on the earth's surface, it is spread on the earth's surface, and this time it's a very hot. But after the some time, after the some days, after some month, after some years, the magma cools. Magma start cooling. When they cool, it form a hard substance known as rock, and this type of rock is known as igneous rock. This type of rock is known as igneous rock. And the igneous rock, this word gives the meaning of igneous rock, that is made up of from the fire. जो आग से बना हुआ है, फायर से बना हुआ है, इट इज नोन एज इग्नियस रॉक बिकॉज दिस इज फॉर्म्ड बाय द वेरी हाई कोल्ड हाई हॉट मैग्मा. सो दिस इज नोन एज इग्नियस रॉक एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो नोन एज प्राइमरी रॉक. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट वन इज देयर आर द टू टाइप्स ऑफ इग्नियस रॉक, दैट इज intrusive, that is intrusive and extrusive. What is an intrusive igneous rock and the extrusive igneous rock? Intrusive igneous rock means the rocks which is formed by the magma when the magma when the magma pulls under the earth, means A earth surface, this is the earth surface, and there is a magma chamber. When the magma come, magma start to come out from the earth, come out from the earth surface, but for any region, it pulls in this region, means it pulls under the earth surface. It not comes out the earth and pulls under the earth surface, and this type of igneous rock is known as intrusive igneous rock, and the example of igneous rock, intrusive igneous rocks are granite and dolerite. Granite and dolerite means granite and dolerite are the two rocks made by the intrusive type, made up of the. And this is the igneous rock, but this is formed by this method, intrusive igneous rock. Next one is the extrusive igneous rock. When the magma comes out the earth surface and form the rock, this is known as the extrusive igneous rock. And the extrusive igneous rock examples are basalt. Basalt rock, basalt, and this is the extrusive igneous rock. What is the difference between the intrusive and the extrusive? The grains of this intrusive igneous rock are larger than this. Means they form large grains. They form large grains and they have a tiny and fine grain. Okay, now what are the properties, what are the characteristics? Let's see. The characteristics of igneous rock are: rocks are firmly packed together, means they are very hard. They are very hard because the particles of the igneous rock are very closely packed because it is made up of the magma by the liquids. मींस दिस इज अ मोल्टन स्टेट, ये मोल्टन स्टेट से बना हुआ है, इस कारण से इसके पार्टिकल के बीच में गैप नहीं होता है, इस कारण से क्या होता है काफी हार्ड होता है, मींस दे आर वेरी हार्ड, मींस देयर इज नो एनी रिमेन्स ऑफ लिविंग बींग्स, means there is no any fossils, there is no any fossils under the igneous rock, because then the fossils, then the living beings or small animals or a small plant comes under this magma, it burns, it melts, so there is no any fossils. Next one, there is not occur in the layers, means there is no layers between the there is no layers in the igneous rock, and the valuable minerals like gold, silver and aluminium are found in these rocks, means in this igneous rock there are the many valuable minerals are found, because this magma it comes from the earth surface, and you know the valuable substance, the heavier substance, the heavier element which found in the interior of the earth. Okay, next, they are primary rocks, other type of rocks are formed from by, means due to from the igneous rock all the other rocks are formed, like sedimentary rocks and metamorphic rocks, both are formed by the igneous rock. Okay, the next topic is the sedimentary rock. Next topic is sedimentary rocks. Sedimentary rocks, when the rocks crack, hit each other, they are broken down into their small fragments called sediments. When the igneous rock falls, hits together, cracks, then it break down into the small pieces, and this pieces, the small particles, you know, as sediments, and from which just after when they broke down into the smaller pieces, due to the air, water and other transporting agents, it again blows, it again transported to another part, and it form by the layer by layer, then after the millions of the year this layer are again sedimented, and after the millions of the year, due to the high pressure, and it forms a very hard rock, this is known as the sedimentary rock. Means ये सेडिमेंट जो इग्नियस रॉक है, वो इग्नियस रॉक क्या हुआ, टूटा, टूटने के बाद वो किसी वाटर के द्वारा, विंड के द्वारा, या फिर किसी अदर दूसरे एजेंट के द्वारा क्या हुआ, एक जगह से दूसरे जगह ले गया, ले जाने के बाद क्या हुआ, दिस फॉर्म अ लेयर्स ऑफ द पार्टिकल, धीरे धीरे लेयर बना, लेयर बनने के बाद मीन्स ड्यू टू द हाई प्रेशर, जब ये एक दूसरे के ऊपर लेयर बाय लेयर बनेगा, प्रेशर बढ़ता जाएगा, और ड्यू टू द हाई प्रेशर इट सेडिमेंटेड मींस सीमेंटेड एंड फॉर्म अ हार्ड रॉक, दिस इज नोन एज सेडिमेंटरी रॉक्स, एंड सेडिमेंटरी रॉक्स आर द सैंडस्टोन यू कैन से सॉल्ट और कोल, दिस ऑल आर द सेडिमेंटरी रॉक्स, and this sedimentary rocks is also known as stratified rocks, strata, this word is comes from the strata means the layer, means and these rocks are found in the layer, so this is known as stratified rocks. Okay, now coal, petroleum, all are found in this sedimentary rocks. Means they found under the sedimentary rocks. The characteristic of sedimentary rocks are they are not hard as much as the igneous rock. The rocks are mostly formed under the water and carry marks of the waves and the mud crack. Sedimentary rocks have horizontal layers arranged one after one. These rocks contain fossils which help us to calculate the age of the rock. Means these sedimentary rocks are not itna hard nahi hota hai jitna ki igneous rock hota hai. और इसको हम स्टेरिफाइड रॉक्स भी कहते हैं कि लेयर में होता है और जितने फॉसिल फ्यूल है सारे के सारे इसी लेयर में मिलते हैं, इसी सेडिमेंटरी रॉक्स के अंदर में आते हैं. और सेडिमेंटरी रॉक्स जो है जनरली वो आपको सी बेड से मिलेगा. सी बेड के अंदर सी के किनारे जब जाएंगे तो दिखेंगे कि लेयर के ऊपर मीन्स लेयर के ऊपर लेयर क्या हो जाता है वो बनते जाता है. इसको सेडिमेंट Metamorphic rocks are formed by the igneous rock and the sediment rock. Due to the change in the temperature, pressure, etc., the properties of the appearance and the properties, the colors of the sedimentary rocks and igneous rocks change, and it looks a new rock that is known as the metamorphic rock. Metamorphic rocks, due to the change in the color, texture, hardness, and the mineral composition, it get changed due to the extensive heat and pressure. The examples of the metamorphic rocks are gneiss, graphite, quartzite, marble. These are the example of the metamorphic rock, and this gneiss is formed by the granite से नीज बन गया. इसके बाद कोल से ग्रेफाइट बन गया, और सैंडस्टोन से क्वार्टजाइट बन गया, एंड लाइमस्टोन से क्या बन गया है मार्बल. और हम लोगों को पता है कि जो ताजमहल जो बना हुआ है वो लाइम स्टोन मीन्स मार्बल से बना है, वो व्हाइट मार्बल से बना हुआ है, जो कि लाइम स्टोन का ही वो चेंज हुआ रूप है. मीन्स दिस इज द न्यू लुक्स ऑफ द लाइम स्टोन. ओके, द फीचर्स ऑफ द मेटामॉर्फिक रॉक्स आर दे आर वेरी हार्ड एंड दे आर द केमिकल कंपोजिशन इज not change because all the chemical composition of the igneous rock and sedimentary rock and found in this rock. Okay, means this topic has finished. Rocks and minerals, rocks and their types have finished, and in the next video we will talk about the weathering. What is the weathering and how this value form, we will talk in the next video.